pantry, storage, on the sides of the lot. This snaking solid brick wall is either hollow to ensure cross-ventilation, or closed to define closed spaces or prevent cross-views from openings in the neighboring walls. The double height of part of the office allows for more light and spaciousness in this plot of just over 5 m wide. Openings to the gardens on both sides complement the issue of luminosity, in addition to allowing cross-ventilation of all the office environments. In addition to the low-tech sustainability aspects described above, the roof of the lounge area, which seems to float between the porticos of vines, received an automated irrigation system that throws collected rainwater over the sandwich tile roof to physically cool the space. Without a gutter, the roof lets this irrigation waterfall into the side beds and, with the noise it generates, it also ends up psychologically refreshing the users, improving their sense of well-being. In a nutshell, the typological reinterpretation proposed for this project, in addition to providing flexible and free spaces, generated an intense interaction with a sensorial tropical environment, proposing a different way of relating to the Amazon in urban environments, an emerging theme since these recent years have seen the majority of the population living in the Amazon move from rural to urban.